Hello, how are you today? Are you ready for another big question? It's, why do we need plants? Do you like my window box? I just filled it with a bag of soil, planted some seeds, and watered it every day. Now, I've got lots of lovely plants. I'm very happy with them. Plants are important for different reasons. Of course, they look really nice. People enjoy spending time in gardens. They enjoy growing plants, and they enjoy looking at them too. Plants look beautiful, but they do much more than that. In fact, they keep us alive. Plants give us the oxygen we breathe, and plants' leaves turn sunlight into energy for the plant. And when they make this energy, they make oxygen too. Plants also give us food. Fruits, vegetables, even seeds are all plants, and we can eat all of them. Honey also comes from plants. Bees gather pollen and nectar from plants to make honey. Food from plants is delicious. That's why I'm growing some of my own. After growing these plants, I became curious about how they grow. I know their lives begin with a seed, and I know that these seeds need soil to grow. But what happens to them? Well, the stem grows up and the roots grow down. Leaves grow along the stem and the flowers grow towards the sun. The leaves take energy from the sun and the roots take water from the soil. It's amazing, and at the end of the process, you have beautiful flowers. Of course, they don't last forever. But don't worry. As the plants come to the end of their life, they drop their seeds, and new plants grow in their place. So there are always plants to enjoy. Do you like growing plants?